bombs protected.
Or has located
what's
a bomb.
A statistic
your
fact
supporting.
That nobody wants to hear. It doesn't matter if it's fat-free. If you eat more calories than your body needs, you're going to get overweight. But not only that, but fat-free options are often higher in sugar than their full-fat counterparts,
10 seconds.
Increasing the caloric density. Generally, low-fat options will make you fatter.
5 seconds and counting.
That the world is a safer place now than at any other time in history. The fact that the world is safe is something no one wants to hear. Love to romanticize the past and love to say how horrible we are, how we are always in war, etc. Most can't imagine how bad the world was three generations ago. People say, how amazing it would be to live in the 1920s, where life was much better a century or two ago. Like, dudes, come on, open your eyes. Just thinking about medical science, it's amazing how many life-threatening conditions are now easily curable. Is the best time to be alive.
McRib.
Harvard psychology professor Stephen Pinker did research that determined that the rate of human beings killing each other has steadily declined throughout history, and that we're living in the least violent time of all, while the rate continues to drop. He got so tired of even his fellow academics blowing off what he'd found, that he wrote a book detailing the facts, the better angels of our nature, why violence has declined. More Americans were killed by toddlers than terrorists in 2015. I'm very disappointed that more than five people were dumb enough to leave a loaded gun in a toddler's reach. You don't even need a safe.
Stop standing.
Dog.
One friendly operator remaining. Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly. Located a bomb. Be you ready for hostile action.
Laying out the welcome mat. Welcome mat deployed.
Or last stop standing. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.